Okay, let's go back to business. And Christophe is holding the controller. Are you ready to go to the old house?
I hope he's doing more than holding the controller. Because otherwise, not much will happen.
Coming outside and aiming. Yeah, it's probably gonna be
here
on the other side. Yeah, I think it's that gate. Kind of ominous. Is there something?
Air conditioning.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Whoa!
That was nice.
He does crazy things.
Let's search the entire place.
They're not gonna do that more than once. I mean, that would be.
That was nice. Nice find.
Yeah.
Hello? Did you do that? Of course. Okay.
So the only corner that we haven't seen yet is the corner behind you, or the on the left.
That one.
No, that's where the seven shadow is.
Oh yeah.
Over there, there's still lights over there.
I hear creepy fucking sounds.
Yep.
Yes, indeed. There's still something out there.
Whoa, it's a tree.
There's a light.
Can you look at the left?
Isn't that the bridge where we started when I played Mia in the video?
Could be.
With the dolls on the bridge.
What's on the
use your words.
On the other side, yeah, that one. Nothing. Okay.
This one?
Yeah. I thought there was another path. No, okay. Never mind.
Well, it's always good to be thorough. That looks... Well, we kind of know how it looks on the inside, the old house. If you remember.
Yeah.
Because I do remember. I played it and I edited it.
So. Oh my. Ah, yes, the baby dolls.
Yeah, so this is where the Mia video started. What bullets are in your magazine right now? Oh, the normal ones, yeah, that's good. Just keep those for now.
In the mag. Isn't there any, like, a doll you can...
Shut the hell up.
You can try and use the knife.
Yeah.
But yeah.
That would work for
that. Hey!
That's fucking loud.
Oh! Gold bugs.
Yeah.
Okay. Nothing over here.
Someone in the bagel?
I wouldn't check for him. would let him be.
Yeah, that's water. I wouldn't. Because it was the house near the water. Those are weird noises.
Oh my. Yeah. There's something in here.
Yeah, that's inside.
Oh bugs. Shit, did you see that? Oh my. What?
Can you use the knife? Maybe use the knife to not waste bullets? Because there's one on the wall.
Wow.
He's still safe. Let's try that. Just run a knife. Yeah, okay.
Woo.
There's one over there on the
floor.
Yeah, there.
Yep, ooh, nice. I got it.
Nice.
Woo.
Things got personal.
True. Yeah.
So if I'm not mistaken, that right door closed on its own when we entered as Mia. And on the left, on the other side, there was who?
Oh, a map. Oh no.
Oh!
Flamethrower. Oh, the one we saw.
Oh!
The one you encountered and thought it was a flamethrower.
There's two parts to this, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
And we only found one part. Yeah. Well, we didn't even... We still need to find that.
But we know where it is.
Kinda, yeah.
Because we checked it out.
Oh my god, disgusting.
Okay.
It is open.
Oh my, there's...
That's a nest.
Oh, this is...
I wouldn't... Can we go near that?
I don't think... I think we need the flamethrower to destroy the giant nest.
So that's what... That was where Evelyn was. Over there.
Mommy!
But where's Mommy?
Well, Mia was kidnapped by Marguerite again, so...
Oh!
Yeah, I heard that too. That was someone crying.
Oh, giant nest.
Oh my god,
what's on the walls? She's upstairs, don't go up.
Okay, so I have to go up?
Good advice.
Nice. So I would walk around.
Yeah, to the end. We need to knife that.
Oh, 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 we go.
I don't think that's working.
Yes, it's working.
Fuck that door frame.
You so can't go. Maybe you can't
if
go.
You go to the right and run, because we don't have any other ways to go. So I would run. Yeah. Maybe knife that thing on the way.
Ah!
Oh, yes, no!
Just keep going. Keep going.
Just go.
Yeah,
just
okay. Go. So now we're. Yeah, okay. So they're just circling that center area. I don't know about the big one, though. You could shoot it. As long as you don't miss. Okay.
So are we back?
So now we're, I think... Yeah, so this is the Marguerite came in here.
Okay.
And we needed to hide behind that box, so if she does again, we need to do that as well. But I don't hear anything. So
maybe she's not here.
We don't know what's behind that door, because that's where Marguerite went in, and that door that was the spider statue. And we needed to use the shadow thingy again.
So
open the door or don't open the door?
Oh, you can check. The door looks
I
bad.
I hear
though.
Something.
Yeah.
Okay.
I see a nest hanging there.
Is that a nest or is that?
Yeah, something? It's on the ceiling.
Maybe we should go first with what we know then.
Yeah, I mean, so we can always run back.
No, the other way. Because we know the flamethrower piece was...
Oh, it's... Isn't the things on the closet?
I think there's spiders.
There's spiders?
Something crawling over there. We'll probably need the flamethrower as well to take them off. And then open the... Ah!
Oh, there we go!
That would come in handy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Check it out.
So...
Touchpad.
Here we go.
Wow, they even made...
Oh, so
gave
that's
them,
the
so,
dining room.
Yeah, the dining room. The gallery with the spider statue.
Mm-hmm.
Can we go down? No. There's no down.
There's an up. We knew about that already. Water station.
And dining room.
And a cellar on the right.
So,
but if you push
maybe
down...
Maybe there's a stair.
Can you push the arrow
going
down?
Going down to the cellar.
Only up, I think.
Oh.
I would go further now, because I think we know that one of the parts of the flamethrower was over here, right? On the where we hit outside.
Outside, yeah.
There's no...
Oh, there's a...
Hello? A big load of nothing. I do like how polite you are.
Yeah. Close it up again.
Close it again. Yeah, we don't have that. And it's missing, of course.
Yeah.
Oh! No, that's just...
Well, let's just
I don't
go
think
outside.
Marguerite is here yet.
No.
I think the main...
There it is!
Oh,
on
there
the right,
it is!
On the right.
There's something over here. First aid.
Always handy.
Camp
fluids.
Handy as well.
And here we go. Yeah!
Burner grip.
So we need to throw...
Yeah, you
or
can
the
check
chance.
It in triangle probably.
Yeah,
we need the second part. Okay. Oh, what's that? There's like something. We'll get to that.
Oh!
I think you still found the quick turn.
Yeah.
How did you do that?
Well,
is it a button and back?
What?
Don't shoot.
Try circle and move back. Yeah.
Yeah. This go back and press circle.
Yeah. Okay, that's good.
That's good to know. To run away.
Because I did some weird turning. That looks like creepy, but...
Is that what I think it is?
It's too inviting. It's a jetpack.
A jetpack?
A jetpack.
A jetpack. I think it's just a backpack.
It looks like a jetpack.
Can we use that?
Probably. Go on. Go closer. Closer.
Pick
closer.
Up the backpack.
Now you can carry more items.
Check the inventory.
It's like
an entire
four slots
in the bag.
Okay,
that's good.
Alrighty
then. Because I was starting to worry about that, because we're starting to run out of especially if you get that flamethrower to it as well. I hear a bobblehead.
It's a ball.
Yeah, I hear it too. It's like squishy.
Left.
A weird sound.
Yeah, there it is.
Here it is.
There we go.
Woo. How many are there?
Do we need to put something in the chest? Okay, so we still need to find the other piece of the flamethrower though.
Yeah.
Okay.
So yeah. So back. This is another safe room.
Yeah.
Good to know. Okay, don't fall.
Well, we went over the bridge. So
can you fall? I don't want you to try. Although we did just save. Nope. You can't open it. It's locked with
tape.
Tape that can be removed by hand.
Oh, so
we've encountered that tape.
A wooden box breaks, but if I knife a carton box, it's still there. Yeah. Nice.
It's physics.
Physics.
Just
game.
Just accept it.
It's so
physics.
We saw that before when we were hiding in this corner. We're standing right there. There's something on the other side as well.
On the right side.
Yeah. Ah,
there,
okay.
There's more. Okay. There's more stuff. So it's probably through the kitchen then, or the dining room.
The dining room.
The room we didn't enter.
Yeah, because there was a giant.
Oh! Oh my God!
Knife!
To the left.
Stay! Don't kill me.
You have to stand up, I think.
Yeah.
Just
because they're not even hitting you.
Oh.
Maybe it's a good tactic because they're not hitting you.
Nice.
Okay.
Triple kill.
What?
We probably looked like idiots.
Yeah. I probably looked like
solid fuel.
What?
It's for candles.
A flammable solid that burns fiercely when ignited. Can't be used as is. So, did we get something new in the combination? Yeah, we can make burner fuel with camp fluid and solid fuel. And there's something. What the hell is that? Flame rounds ammo for the grenade launcher. Sets a wide area ablaze upon impact.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. But we don't have a grenade launcher.
Watch out for the
I think
it's empty.
It's not doing anything, it's not moving.
Look to the other side.
Because there sounds like there's a lot of bugs behind that door.
Yeah.
Yep.
So maybe check the other door first.
There's nothing in here.
And what's with the wall?
Okay.
What's with the wall behind you? What's that?
Yeah, there's spiders.
It's just spiders. So
we need to burn those off to get into the locker
room.
Damn
it.
Oh,
can I use my knife? And this is a door?
Yeah.
Did you ever see a door before?
Yeah, Christoph, it's a door.
It's a door!
Wow! So that's pro.
I have
Would you look in front of you, please?
Why are you going back?
Oh!
Because
something. Now a giant bug.
There you go.
He opens the door and then turns back to the room.
That's alive now.
God damn it.
So we can't go forward because I think we even need something.
Yeah, because the bridge is.
Yeah, we need the crank. Oh, yeah, we saw the crank.
Yeah, for the.
In the video.
Yeah.
But so we can't go to the right. Yeah.
Just sprint.
No, they don't care. There's a bug on the left.
Yeah, a giant one.
Just hit it.
What? Why?
You were swiping above it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Apparently.
Okay.
Apparently. Oh, herbs.
Herb. Oh, there on the table. That's
oh,
it, right?
Oh, yeah.
First
herb.
Herb.
Burn
herb.
A nozzle.
Okay.
We have the herb.
We
so we can combine them.
Yeah, you need to combine them.
Can you go to combine?
Yeah. No, you just need to. Because I used that with the repair kit as well. That's combining. Yeah.
That's combining.
Yeah. And then.
Yeah. That's. We have 150.
So I would use that in bursts.
Yeah.
Not.
Animation. Ooh.
Hey, our ammo.
So
I can burn
the nest off.
Yeah, let's try that immediately, I suppose.
From this side, or?
Yeah, I think that's the weak spot. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
I would get closer, you're not hitting it, because it's not.
Oh, okay. I don't swallow.
And go.
Why are you going so slowly? Fuck bursts, right?
Okay. Yeah, no bursts.
Okay, let's go.
We lost a third of our. I don't
think
it's destroyed yet.
Oh my god!
It's not destroyed yet, dude. It's still there.
Why? What?
Burn then.
So I have burn to burn the
maybe
out.
You can try to shoot them. Stop. I think it needs to set.
So you need first set it on
there
fire
it goes,
and
yeah.
then shoot it to shit.
I wouldn't keep burning.
Yeah, just set it on fire and then shoot
yeah.
it. In.
I think it needs to pop once so that there's some kind of weird layer around it, and then it turns like a red sack.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we lost
half
our ammo.
A lot of it.
More than half. But we can make more with the solid fuel we found. There's probably only a limited amount of nests that we need to destroy, I'm assuming.
Look at this! Ooh. Oh!
Psychostimulants.
Yeah.
Oh! Hey.
Let's
go
for
back.
The box we...
Yeah.
The drawer, sorry.
All is forgiven.
All is forgiven.
No,
where are you going?
No, it was inside the kitchen. In
the kitchen.
That's
the kitchen.
Yes.
Go to the kitchen!
Yes!
Stay there.
Oh my.
Why didn't you open it? That was fucking... Oh, so now this nest is active.
Why?
On the ceiling.
Are you kidding me?
Equip
Come
the
on.
Flamethrower.
Flamethrower and then shotgun it.
But... No, is it this? Or just
know.
Some bugs flying around?
Well, I guess we'll see.
Yep, just some bugs flying around.
Okay, then maybe burn off the spiders in the back. Well, you can open that as well. Sorry, I'll shut up now.
Lockpick.
Our inventory is full already.
Give it.
Okay.
Oh, it looks like a lockpick. Okay.
Bursts!
There we go. They weren't.
It doesn't do bursts.
I don't do bursts.
Oh, you should have taken that one first. Can you make more of the burner fuel? Because we're going to have to make that. Yeah, okay, we still have a normal camp fluid. Damn. Okay, burner fuel.
We need burner fuel.
Yeah. No. No.
This one?
Yeah. Okay. And then if you reload, now reload, that's going to remove the burner fuel from our inventory.
Oh, here we go.
So I'm guessing we're gonna need the flamethrower if you want to go through that door.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh!
Oh my God,
holy fuck, my gold!
Stop!
That's 45 of the... Oh! Bursts short. Yeah, the nest is over there on the ground. Move further.
I saw it. Just go back.
Just go back.
Let them come close and let them go back.
What? Fuck,
what are they doing? What the fuck?
That was a weird effect.
Okay.
Okay. It's even more creepy than what we have encountered.
So far, are you waiting for an invitation or what?
Yeah.
Just come by. Just come with the flamethrower and fucking shoot us.
Okay.
So just hit it once and then get the shotgun out. Yeah, that's good.
That's not on fire yet.
Nope.
Okay.
It's not on fire
that
yet.
That doesn't do it. Okay.
Yeah, now that's... Oh, wait, take it easy, dude. Take it easy. Yeah, now you can shoot it. Now it's a ball.
Whoa, okay.
There we go.
Why?
We waste two bullets.
Because of patience.
Patience.
No, we wasted only one bullet. You can reload, by the way. I would do that just in case something pops up. There's a... You cleared a hole over there.
Yeah.
Aren't we on the other side of the room?
Yeah, we are on the other side.
Yeah.
So, should I go in first?
Yeah.
Can you check the map? Yeah, okay. So that's the cellar we're going to now. Because the passageway is not on the map. But.
Yeah.
So
do we clear it out or do we don't clear the living room?
I think we need to go to the cellar. Yeah. I mean, it's the only place we haven't been to yet.
Oh,
yeah. Hello?
Yes.
I hear... That was a bobblehead, right?
Yeah.
It's actually really nice that the collectibles make noise.
Yeah.
And that closed the door.
Which door?
Happy coin.
That was a ninth coin for the magnet.
Yeah. With no ammo for it.
Yeah.
I mean,
and we haven't seen any ammo as well.
No.
I would heal, by the way, because I'm seeing on your wrist that you're yellow. You're yellow, and I'm blue. Da-ba-dee-da-ba-da. No. Ethan?
Oh shit, the crazy woman. The crazy woman.
Hey,
kill
baby!
Kill the bitch.
You're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Oh, there's the sun.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit?
No, just take her. She's crazy.
Don't you stand there. Do something!
Ethan, help!
What? We don't have the bolt cutters anymore.
Damn it.
That's the spider statue.
Oh, god.
No, check the inventory.
Yeah.
I'm guessing we can make something. Oh, the coin. Go back to items on it. Yeah, make another health kit, I presume.
We have only one.
We have four because there's three on the right as well. They only stack per tree.
What?
Maybe next time we get to the chest, put a few health kits in there.
Oh my. So.
I'm dying.
Okay.
I'm okay.
Okay.
I'm fixed.
He's gonna live.
Please come.
I need a med kit. Give me a med kit. You have plenty.
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, I would just use a med kit.
Yeah.
I create a med kit.
Create?
Yeah.
Create med.
There we go. And then just take.
Oh. Yeah. And now we can take this.
Okay. So now we can open.
We go back to to the place where we found the first piece.
Yeah.
Open
indeed.
Here.
Can't we make a 7 with the same statue? No.
Nah. It's way too irregular. It's gonna have to be something simple.
Do we kill the nest or do we walk around it? Like,
but it's on the right, where we need to go?
Yeah, that's right.
It's on the right through the dining room and then in the gallery.
Yeah, you're right.
She says no.
Oh,
you
can't run back for spiders.
Run back.
You could probably burn those off if you want to go through that door, but
Margaret is behind us, so we don't.
So
burner.
Burn.
I hear one of those bigger bugs.
Knife.
You're in a corner. Stop.
It's good.
No, wait. Not good. It's not good. It still has that layer on it. Yeah, it's bigger than the other ones. Yeah, now it's gone. Now you can use the shotgun. There you go.
Oh, fucking god. It takes a lot of fuel.
There's one? Yeah. Is there one? No, okay.
It takes a lot of fuel to...
burn a fuel!
Oh, yes!
That's maybe reload that immediately?
Yeah.
Maybe there's more because we never really checked this area because of the nest.
Yeah. Maybe there is. We do need a lot of this stuff.
There we go.
More solid fuel. But we don't have any camp fluid anymore.
No, but I mean, better than nothing.
So now we have Marguerite.
Yeah.
Yep.
But she's friendly, I mean, she just closes the door off, I mean...
And spawned a lot of spiders, so...
Okay, yeah, she spawned a lot of spiders.
I'm wondering, and when we played as Mia, she said she was gonna feed us to her babies?
Yeah.
Is she making those bugs?
Probably, because she controls them, so...
So...
I mean, the doors are still...
Yeah, we're gonna have to do the entire loop again.
Yeah. She's probably behind.
I don't know if she would, because otherwise we don't have a way, because it's locked on the other side.
Yeah, but we probably have
to
stun
her. And there's still a nest in here as well.
There's a nest.
Ah!
But we have the flamer fuel for it.
Yep.
So might as well take it, and there's another cabinet over there as well. What?
They're coming at me.
I think they're
just... No, they weren't.
I think they're just patrolling. Marguerite. Did you see her face?
Yeah. I saw her face. Get the fuck out of there.
Yeah, she's coming.
She saw you.
So
I think she just...
Should I shoot her?
Yeah.
No, I wouldn't.
But not with the shotgun.
Because Jack wasn't... You couldn't kill him as well when he was patrol. I think we just need to avoid her for now. Yeah, close it and go the other way maybe, because now we know she's there.
Okay.
Just remove the spiders over here and... Is that everything? I think it is.
Yeah.
That was really good. Did you see her?
She returned. Yeah, she was standing there.
No, it was a mannequin.
Yeah, it's the mannequin.
Okay.
Oh! That nest is active.
Fire.
Arrow to the right. You don't block insects.
No, God damn it. Where the fuck?
No, I wouldn't. No. Yeah, just okay, go. I would go. There's a safe room.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck.
Ah, God damn it.
You're gonna get...
Just pick the flamethrower. Why don't you just swap your weapon? You didn't need that.
Okay.
I don't think the bugs do all that much damage, but I would use your knife for the bigger ones.
God
damn it. Flamethrower. Just... Okay, now the other way again.
Oh my fucking god.
Run around the Rosie.
She's patrolling.
But I got the feeling she's pretty blind.
She's pretty blind.
Ah, but there's still...
Yeah, just burn it off.
Burn it off.
God, stop attacking me.
That's good. Just knife it.
I think you killed the big one, and now you can use the shotgun on the...
Get out! What?
Closer. You're using a shotgun!
Less is more!
Yeah!
What?
There's still a big one.
Yeah.
There's still a big one. Where the hell?
What? Did I...
Check triangle for a second. Just wanna... Yeah, okay. Now you can use a health kit.
Yeah. Watch out, this Margaret is probably crawling back.
I haven't seen her head pop up, so I would use the time to use your flamethrower on that cabinet as well. Because we're running out of flame fuel, and if you just spray it on there...
No! She's coming.
She's fucking blind.
Yeah, she's blind as fucking hell. Don't go around again, because you're gonna...
There's still one nest over there.
Yeah, there's.
But I think we have enough flamer fuel to take that out if you use the shotgun to just shoot it.
Yeah,
after
but
it's
you have
exposed.
You need fuel to open the cabinet.
Yeah, you're right.
So first,
I wouldn't.
I would go. I would just run through and then to the left towards the gallery again.
Yeah.
Okay. There we go.
Can you equip something else with the flamethrower? I mean,
so
if Marguerite,
don't panic.
On the left.
No, right, straight ahead.
Oh!
No,
Just go.
We won't be able to go to the safe room. To the left.
To the left. Straight.
Wow.
Christophe needs a map.
Come on.
Christophe really needs a map. I think it's high time we take a little break.